Hello everybody, today we're going to do an install on the Magnum SX175 into a North Star NS650. And this is the Magnum. It has an amplifier built right into the bottom case. Pretty dark, I don't know if you can even see this, but it's a nice case. It says Magnum across the bottom. It's got heat sinks. And we're going to try and see if we can get this thing installed in here. Now this is the first one I've done, so it'll be interesting to see how it turns out. So what we're going to do is we're going to make sure that it fits in the case physically, and then we'll start with the hookup. Be right back. Well, with a little bit of work and we had to move a board around, we've got the thing to fit on the case. Now comes the hookup part. So bear with me, I've not done this before. It's going to take a little time, but we're going to see how hard this thing to hook up, and hopefully we'll find out what kind of wattage it does here just in a little bit. Be right back. Okay, the first step is to remove the power connector from the back of the radio, which we've done. You can see power connector's gone. Here's the old power connector. And the next step is going to be to route our new power cable through and do the assembly. I'll show you what that looks like in just a second. Okay, we got it hooked up. And I'll tell you what, hooking that up was not as easy as it might sound. What we had to do is we soldered in the cables, and you still have to hook up, of course, the radio. Would have been better if we'd been able to put that on some type of a terminal block, but this particular radio, there just wasn't room. So we've got the power hooked up to our radio and our amp, and our new power cable's connected, so let's go to the actual hookup. Be back shortly. Okay, well we've got everything hooked up. Not neatly hooked up, but it's hooked up. We're going to put power to the radio and we're going to see what kind of action we get. Hopefully we won't get smoke. So as soon as I get the antenna and the power connectors hooked up, I'll be right back. Okay guys, here we go. We got talkback. That's for sure. So we got a lot of modulation. Let's turn that down. Right now we got about a 5-watt dead key. Let's see what kind of swing this thing does. Here we go. Hello, test 1, 2, 3, 4 audio test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 179.9. Well, it works. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to get this thing, the wires put up in where they should be, and I'm going to get the case on it, make sure we don't have any problems with that. I'll get back and we'll do a wrap up, and we'll show you all the wattage that this thing does and just see how it works. Be right back. Okay guys, here it is. Case is on it. If you notice, it says, I don't know how well you can see these cases, but it says Magnum on the top, with the case supplied, and in the bottom you may not see it, but the heat shrink sticks down about an inch, has in big bold letters Magnum across the heat sink, and the radio's up, everything's in. We're going to go up here one time, see what we got going with our power. So we've got her in. Let's turn the mic gain down. All right, about 5-watt. We have about a 5-watt dead key. Turn our mic gain up. Hello, audio 1, 2, 3, 4. Audio test. Audio test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 182.9 watts. Well, I tell you, not too shabby. Not too shabby at all for a brand new kit from Magnum. We took this North Star 650, turned it into a 180 watt radio. I think there's some potential with this kit. Of course, I haven't played with it a lot. This was the first install. Receive seems to work fine. A couple of issues that I think need to be worked on, but I'm sure that'll come around and as these things become more popular. But all in all, I think it's kind of a neat add-on. One thing to remember, this kit, as it stands right now, will only fit front microphone radios, and it has to be the full-size cases. It's not going to fit a Cobra 29, it's not going to fit a 25, it's going to fit the Galaxy 99 style, of course the Magnum series radios, some of the Rangers, probably Connex General Lee of the front mic persuasion. We'll do some more videos on this, on some different installations, and I'll get into them a little deeper and see if there's any tweaks that we can do. But other than that, this is the first video on the Magnum SX175-3. Everybody have a great day. Appreciate you watching. And stop by our website if you want to see some cool custom radios that we've done. Everybody have a great day. We'll talk to you soon.